Let's jump right in. Go to DeepMotion.com. Click on sign up and fill in your details. Then click Get Started to create an account. Complete the CAPTCHA. Log on to your email to verify your account. Now create a password for your account and complete the security question, Create My Account. Log into your account with the password and email address. Now that you're logged in, click on Products and select Animate 3D. On this page, click on the Animate 3D grid and get started. Click on the arrow to see the guidelines, or you can skip. On the menu bar, click on 3D models. You can use their stylized avatars or upload your own image to create a similar character. We'll be creating our very own character. Choose a body type and continue without photo. Pick an avatar and let it load. Here you can style your character as much as you want, from looks to accessories. We'll keep it basic for this tutorial. You have options to select from different clothes and styles, and even add makeup if you need to. We'll mostly stick with the defaults. Click Next and rename your character, then hit Save. Now click on Create Animation. You can drag and drop any video file you want your character to replicate the motion. We'll use a video of Rima dancing. I'm downloading a random YouTube video. Drag and drop whatever video you want your character to act. Now go to Video Output and enable MP4 output. Turn off original video, shadow, and audio unless you want them on. Choose a solid green color. And click Create, then start job. Wait for it to initialize. It gave me a rotoscope character, so I'm doing the process again, but yours should work just fine. So after it's done, you should have your animated character. Now scroll down and hit download. Choose MP4 option. For a 3D environment, go to pixabay.com and search for 3D background. Scroll till you get the ones you want and download them. Go to your video editor, drag and drop the background in your animated character. Put your character video above the backgrounds you downloaded. Search for the color key effect or any green screen remover. Select the color picker and click on the green background, revealing your environment. Then increase the color tolerance till you get something decent. Resize the character and environment to create good proportion, and voila, you're done. Your first 3D animated movie. Do this with whatever video you want to create great animations. Please like, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell. Thanks.